And the last time I visited Boston, I realized that I respect, acknowledge, and appreciate the letter R. Say it with me. R. You go to Boston, it's ah. The parodies of Boston families are brutal sometimes. They're really funny, but they're just brutal. I mean, I don't say wicked pisser or you're retarded. And not everyone's a douchebag or a fucking idiot or a goddamn moron. That's kind of funny, though. I should.